And hello. Let's see here. Oops, didn't get all my stuff set up yet. But hello. Oh, I forgot to put chat on there. How about that? All right, chat's up. I don't know if I'll see anything on Flowchat or not. So if you didn't hear, Twitch has been transitioning. Oh, I don't have Turbo Top up. Their IRC. So things are a little different. If you IRC, they've gone to Amazon Web Services to host their IRC. Which is a small change, but if you're still logging in their old IRC and the channel is switched, then you aren't going to see much. That was a problem with my bot for a little bit there. All right, so where am I going today? Oh, there's Ghost Elephant. I was hoping there'd be a real elephant up. Something to do. See, what would be interesting to do or something different than what I've been doing lately? Well, let's go ahead and warm up with the anniversary event, and then from there we'll do something else. Hopefully there'll be some LFMs up. Oh, I didn't switch my chair yet. Let me switch to my chair. The chair that doesn't break my wrists. That would be handy. All right. One little check, make sure stream looks good on my phone before I get too far into it. Yep, looks good. All had to scramble earlier to get RatCam going again. Got a new router and haven't gotten everything set up yet. So the cameras were still connected to the old router. Kind of a pain. This would be much easier on a different character, I'm sure. But just in case we can make it, we'll try it here. I don't know where the divisions are in levels. Where they get certain abilities or spam certain spells, but hoping 22 at level won't be too bad. Try to remember what's what here. Hoping little doggy would come over to me, but that doesn't look like it's happening, so. I forgot Angel Skin. That was supposed to be Angel Skin. This is definitely much easier at lower levels. Faster, too.
Still a few problems with this one. I know. Next time I'll try a different rune on.
But I really want to get Shaw here to 30 and get the TR over with. Quartervan was much easier.
You can't quite make it out, but you think it was something like not cool, cool.
So it should be interesting. Not too bad.
Next time, it won't be so easy.
Now, as long as I don't get taken out of the fight by Varg, I should be good. Hello, Varg. That was a nice hit.
The strange flying head laughs
now. All right.
And then explodes into a shower of ash.
Easy enough. There was an LFM up to do this, and I was hoping to join that, but I took a quick break, and when I got back, the LFM was gone. It was sad. Looks like I don't have enough fire resist on. Did this yesterday on the SS morning lock, and it worked out a lot faster and easier. Level 15. And I could actually unlock the thing too, which I can't on this character. Don't have any bells, I don't think. It's the only way I'd be able to unlock the extra chest. Getting my little chatbot thing. It's mostly just a listening. It's not really a bot per se. To where DDO stream mods can do some stuff on their own. It's getting about to where I wanted it. I didn't really want too many features on it. But I'm often mobile and when events and stuff are running, it's kind of a pain to do things sometimes. So I mostly want it for myself for shortcuts and such like just common things like wiki lookups and general info that it's handy to have and repeat. So I have not set it to actually repeat anything or any of that stuff, but mods can do it fairly easy with just a simple command rather than having to copy and paste entire lines of text. Hopefully it'll be useful. I want to get slightly smarter where it'll tell you what the next show is and current show and stuff, but I'm satisfied with where it is for now, considering I didn't put too much effort into it. Remember to talk to Jeets before I got in the main hall again. Into the mind.
Melissa uses her arcane powers to open a pathway leading into the mind of Jeets.
Looks like I've got plenty of time on most of my stuff. Let's do angel skin.
It's very clear what's on Jeets' mind. Melissa is not amused. The dark thing reports from your side.
This one, here we go. Good stuff. Bad stuff. Keep me.
The dark thing seems to be with you.
Whoa. Come on. Here we go. A little bit low on hit points there, got scared. I didn't save as good as I thought I would. There we go. That's something. 13 minutes. Yeah, slow, slow, slow. Oh yeah, that's exactly what I wanted. Let's get out of here and then let's get over to that. Exactly what I wanted. I feel like I'm moving so slowly. Didn't get the optional XP, but aggression, debilitation, and almost breakables. And there's no penalty, so that's cool. Heading to Whiz King next. It's a really nice day here. Got some windows open. I was concerned about being able to hear a fan, otherwise I'd have a fan on to figure that out. It's a way to keep cool. Not annoying too much. I've got something on for XPs, don't I? Yep, I do. Why do I have these on here? I don't usually do that on here. Collect that real quick. Got mischief, but not the next one. Take dire corrosive. It might be useful on one of my characters. Oops. quick boost kings. Be good. But it's Wobby. I have my, yeah, my cover actor on this character, which I still say is the best choice from the free item for the anniversary. Starting plus 30% no minimum level. Yeah. It's hard to beat if you're going to be TRing a character. Don't have to worry about your striding. There are very few things that are useful in the quiver slot. Striding is one of those things that is useful. Forgot to do my buffs. Oh, I was still auto running. That was brilliant. Do I have my boots of propulsion? I don't think I do. Might make this a little odd. Where is he? Here we go. Hear that wizard being annoying. missed him. Still spinning. There we go. Hey, D weapon. I'm on Thelonious. It should be on the screen, top right, maybe. That is a good point, though. Try to keep it on the screen, although it's not very obvious, but it's there. Yeah, man. Yeah. Don't want it to stand out too much, but I want it to be there. So if you're looking for it, you can see it. I'm just doing dailies. That was the LFM I saw. Now there's a volume 1 through 4 that I would like to do. There's a what goes up that I probably won't want to do. I wouldn't mind doing the anniversary party runs. Get them done fast. So I just want to get this character up to cap so I can reincarnate. I'm not enjoying playing a pure paladin. Not really my thing. Wonder if I take that out. If I can turbo top that. Yeah. Covers a bunch of my stuff up, but looks like I might be able to use it. There's no good place to put this. Guess that works. I don't remember if we're doing Offering of Blood or Vaughn 3 or whatever. I do know we're running this one more time. Upstairs gets really warm in this house. Live by hospitals, there's sirens quite often. Level 22 at the moment. Yep, 22. Hello, I'm killing you. Why are you not dying? That was odd. My gatekeeper here, and done with that. Give the wizard a bit of a bashing, thin out the herd. Crippled.
You hear a hideous broken laugh from within the tomb.
Oh, well, I got caught in the second one. What? One of them's not dead. Why scorpions are so annoying. You think they're dead and they're actually not. There we go. The crippling hits. Very annoying. There we go. Get that jerk down. That's cool, Titan. Oh, did he get cursed? Boo. Well, he didn't waste any time. He went straight to the knocking me on my butt. I'm getting all sorts of lag. I've got some removed curses, but I don't know if I have any removed diseases, but I don't know if I have any removed curses. Let's see. Blindness. Disease. Okay, we'll just deal with it. Oh, it's gone already. Never mind. Ugh, mirror. I don't really care for mirror. But as I don't usually do it, I might go ahead and do it if I can get with everybody in time. All the XPs. Doing pretty good because I started just over the line to level 22 and now I'm getting to halfway. So. Oh, someone got a good loot. Why are you not closing, window? There we go. Weeloon. Get rid of a couple things. Oh man, plus 5 repair kits. What would I ever do without those? I've only done one spy, so I could do another spies as well. Presume Vaughn 3 is in the mix somewhere. Hope you can red door this. Hello, lag. That's nice, you have goggles of invisibility. I don't. But might have a cloak somewhere. Stupid chains. Not much I can do about them. There's that many of them. Hey, why don't you kill those guys? That'd be cool. Care as long as I get the XP, so I can rendor it. I'm cool with that. Okay, looks like we have a quick break while we're waiting for the other person to come in. Oh, look at all the LFMs. I could do some devil salt. Oh, what goes up? Wow. That's cool. I'd like to do what goes up. Didn't realize that. So I still do Von 3 and spies. I'm not going to be in time for that double salt. There's no way. Oh, and there's a spy of Von 3 and Whiz King. Oh, this will do. This will do. Oh, good. Shadow fell's over. If I can red door what goes up, that'll be cool. I don't do what goes up very often. Yeah, I gotta space my bar to put the mirror, so I'll be good with that. And we're in. I should have everything I need. Mirror shadows.
Within the glass of the small mirror, you see a strange, shadowy reflection of the room around you. Then, suddenly, you are pulled into the shadow cell, and the reflection becomes reality.
I've never actually kept up with somebody who knows this quest really well to see how quick and easy it is. Because now, if you know what you're doing, it can be really fast. You usually get lost and have to meander through. That's supposed to be the special loot thing in Shadowfell, which looks really weird. Lovely. I don't see the thing, but the Haller quills on my bar, but it's got me anyway. Are we doing the? I don't. I'm so confused as to where we are now. For a minute there, I was keeping up. Forth. Hi, Doug. Did you enjoy your walk? Somebody's getting lost. Ooh, legendary victory. That's cool. I really should have that on a hotkey, make it easier to do. Oh, we're doing. Oof, alright. Not too bad. That was a good extra 11k. Okay, I lost him now. I'm so confused. Where are we going now? Are we climbing back up? Completely lost. He's back up there. So does that mean he went back up? lost his place too. This is confusing. I'm glad it's confusing to somebody else, too. Somebody who actually runs this. Detour. Detour makes so many things easier. I have no idea. I'm a little ways away from that, so we'll find out, I guess, when we get there. Looks like I'm stuck back here where I don't need to be. And of course, I got all the mobs on me. Light orb. Oh, yeah. What are the light orbs that we need? Howlers and blackguards. Junk. Yay. We got 63%, I should be good. But if we're gonna go ahead and rest, then I'll rest. Yeah, I don't know. My heals are okay. They're not great. Takes so long to attach my weapon.
Well played. The shade applauds. You've certainly done a better job of damaging my operation than this fool that I
kept. Do this again, huh? Well, yeah, 86K showing so far. Personally, I think it's faster if you split up on this one. Woot. Survey says 104. That was worth. It was definitely worth. Back in for one more run. What are we doing after this? I don't remember now. Alright, let's get some buffs on. That's what happened. This should go faster. Now that everybody's here to join the party.
A barrier of magical shadows blocks this doorway. There has to be another way around it. This door has been blocked off. The door here has been sealed off with bricks. There must be another path.
Ooh, Shadow Exterminator one. That's nice. Bonus. Getting all kinds of little lag here and there. And I've got the howler quills again. Tick, tick, tick damage. This side, that side, that side, this side.
A cluster of glowing eyes darts in the darkness, betraying the shadow beholder's hiding spot.
Uh-oh, I gotta sneeze. Excuse me. So we climb back up here. And all you're doing is opening the door and making sure other people can get back. Okay. Shortcut for other people. Thank you. so confusing. It's not too bad. It's basically just back and forth. If you get stuck, then go to the other side. But I can't keep it straight in my mind which section we are on, what things we need to get, and all that. This is where we're supposed to detour back to the start to go the other side, maybe. Are we done? The long ones up first. Anytime now. I shall force him to watch as I destroy you. Tiberius laughs as he draws a protective spell around himself. Simpletons. My sorcery allows me to exist in both light. Let them go the other side. As soon as he pops in. Done. That should be quicker than last time, by quite a bit. I don't remember what the last time was. I don't remember if I remembered to note it in my head. 10 minutes. 73k, that's pretty good still for a second run. That's not a bad idea. Muster, and then you can be in the middle of town immediately. Worry about turning stuff in later. Offload some stuff, repair some stuff. And then there were three, or four. Nope, three. don't quite have my level. Oops, went the wrong way. That's not what I wanted. Let me in. Let's see the north campus room. Okay. Because I'm doing the Soulstone taxi thing. So I get killed. Like such. And then the person who actually has the teleport halfway across the map, or all the way across the map really, picks me up, teleports, and then reses me on the other side. Instead of having to walk all the way up and around. And you just take off your gear and step away from your soul stone, and then, yay, things happen. If you don't take off your gear, then I think somebody had a stone proc on the owlbear. Oops. It's a good idea to turn off your abilities and, yeah. All your gear that's going to do that kind of stuff. This is again. Aggro that owlbear. There you go. It's not a very dignified way to do things, but it works. I can't believe it had to load just to take me that far. It's kind of dumb. Let's let the taxi do its work. Zoom. Here we go. Then you just gotta put all your gear back on. Forgot you gotta do that. Oops, wrong weapon. Always thank your taxi driver. Kind of excited to do what goes up. I haven't done Epic in a while. It's a very interesting quest. There's breaking their ranks. Yes. Hello, lag. That's a nice pickup. Wondrous craftsmanship, constitution 9, hit points 50. Oh, that's awesome. pulled that nice item, it's like, oh, but it's not 11 plus 11 and or 13 or 15. It doesn't have insightful, but it's still a nice item. It really is. Oh, that was a nice hit over 2,000. I'll take it. Some giants. Kill some more giants. Now you're angry, now you're dead. Sometimes the key spawns there. Interesting. It's nice that they're taking the time to give us some pointers. Because you're still casting spells, dude. As long as you're casting spells, then I'm gonna keep. Hello, lag. Lag, 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 lag. It's the first big lag I've seen today. There's been a little bit of other smaller lags here and there. Just a second, I got a doorbell.
These two golden orbs are clearly more sophisticated than the one by the door.
Evidently, with someone who can't read, we very clearly have a no soliciting sign up on the door. And somebody still rang the doorbell. Anyway. Which is pretty annoying. My 59 concentration is not good enough. Need a 70 plus, looks like. This is where it'd be really nice to have a command to report everybody's concentration skill. Oh, good, worked. But not that one. haven't seen the key. There it is. Where the red door was for that optional, or do we have all the keys? There we go. That's right, you get the key for that, and then that opens the red door. Love doing light damage to these shadow creatures. There's the other jewel key. Okay. I kind of remembered how this went, just not exactly. Dead. Not bad. 125. That's gonna get me level. Wow, I didn't expect a level today. Looks like we're just distracting him while somebody else takes care of him. Well, that's cool.
Comes down. Giants, angry bellows, from beyond.
This is really easy. I can only hope that the final battle goes well. Harpies. Oh.
A magic barrier secures a
Getting some
storeroom.
loot.
The magic barrier to the storeroom. All amid the storeroom's clutter are four ornate chests. Each of the chests in the back right corner shows signs of being used.
Oh, this is back right corner. That was back left corner. Traps went off. This is user to lose it if I remember right. Oh, so may as well. That's right, so I use my powered smite and roll a one on it. Scenery in this quest is just amazing. Shadowfell. Wow. I really can't see. I'll just kill my Shadow Bar and be done with it. The lag doesn't get me. One Shadow Bar down. Close. The other edge. This is the gap that usually gets me, I think. Looks like we're going after the slayers with the aggression bonus. I'm not so much worried about the other guy. We have a guy that's not in yet. So we gotta wait for him to run. So while we're doing that, we might as well get some more XP. That's about the easiest this has ever been. Gotta watch those gaps. Spawning much. Oh. Just gonna kill the boss. He isn't spawning enough fast enough for us. It's now the Michael Bay moment. I'll try to get.
Well, that was a narrow escape. What's that? Over there, look.
And boom. $150K, some loot, plus 6 biting light pick. Weird. That was pretty cool. Over 900k XP for the day. I got my level. That was pretty cool. That's the kind of group you want to get in. No, I wasn't flagged for it, so I don't get the reward, do I? Yeah, that's what I thought. I don't get this reward either because I didn't do the. Yeah. Anyway, that was fun. Good progress. Go back to the ship. Sell repair and then see if there's anything else after I do that. Oh yeah, this is what I'm doing. Yeah, that's the fastest way to get back to your airship. Polyheroes and Evening Star Cavern into the airship. Seems pretty fast. That was almost 2 solid hours of questing. Oh, I needed to go get my level. I forgot about that. I should have done that in Evening Star. But I didn't. Oh well. I really didn't think I was going to get a level today. That was really cool. Why did I get a plus 6 biting 4 light pick? It's level 6. It's wondrous. It just seems weird. It must have been my good roll. I don't know. Belt of 12 dodge and 18 spell resistance. That's pretty neat. Different foci. I'll deal with the rest of it later. Let's get a level real quick. Let's see if we can get in something fast after that. I want something quick, quick, quick. If not, then I won't worry about it. I see some people from my group. Oh, this is a boring level anyway. All right, so that was boring, pointless level. There's another spies. Let's go ahead and do that other spies. And then we'll call it after that, I think. That'll be a good day's work of dailies. Hey, Iron Hands, how's it going? Hope you're doing well this evening. How far in are they? No captives. Pretty early then. I'll wait till I get out of this area to do the rest of my stuff. Basically get through the swim first. Not bad. I just did somebody's dailies and got almost 1 million XP. So I missed their first spies in the house. I'm going to do one more spies real quick. And I think I'm going to call it after that, unfortunately. But it was a different route than I normally go for dailies. I haven't done Vaughn 3 yet either. If there's a Vaughn 3 group, I might jump into that real quick just for one run. I'm just, I don't play Shaw very much because I haven't been playing too much outside of my static groups. And there's the anniversary event and all that stuff happening, so just haven't been playing Shaw much, and I really am not liking being a paladin. So I need to play Shaw here to be done with paladin life, but I don't like playing paladin, so I don't feel like playing a lot because I have to deal with being paladin. It's just one of those situations. Completely missed. boost my dagger. Quick. Now I get rid of these jerkwads. I didn't realize I was alone up here. I thought I had company. Come on, jerkwads. Cannot see. There we go. Finally. Need to have a little bit of help there to get through it a little quicker. I don't really feel like I was in any danger as such, it was just annoying. They've done all that already, so go ahead and head upstairs. Hey, Hercules. How's it going? Wow, I got hit far, far, far. I didn't lag. That was amazing. How much I didn't lag. Am I gonna have to? Stupid paladins and their non-ability to jump. There we go. Hope you're doing well this evening. Thanks for stopping by. This will probably be my last quest. Oh, for the night, unfortunately. I know you just got here. Or you just checked in. But I've been going for over 2 hours now, I think. I'm about done for the night. Yeah, that's cool. It's nice when you can sit back and relax with a game you enjoy like that. These guys are hitting me pretty hard. That's cool. I'm going to put. That's not what I wanted. Put some resistant energy cold on before I continue. Because that was getting annoying. Yeah, I haven't really played my gnomes that I have so far. So at some point I want to play it. My guild's been playing, but we've had other things going on, so we haven't been playing necessarily with the guild as much as normal. We have mischief coming into here, so we should be able to get the 10%. Yeah, we got the 10%, so we're good. We don't have 30% trap bonus. Oh well. Still, 66.5k isn't bad. Hope you enjoy your gnome reviews. And I have a phone call, so just a minute. That's never good. All right. So I'll just take these hand wraps. Yeah, so that's it for the evening. Good luck with whatever you're playing and whatever you're doing this evening. I am wrapping it up for the night. I do plan on streaming more on my own channel coming sometime in the near future. Not sure exactly when, but I should be on more often. Hoping to stream a little bit most days. But for now, this has been Twitchy Tuesdays on DDO Stream. And let's see, what do I have? I think I have it as that. That's when I normally stream. Let's go ahead and put that up there. We can do one of those. And hi, Lilypoppy702. Thanks. Thanks for Keeves, Iron Hands, Die Weapon, and everybody else who is lurking and watching. Do appreciate it. Good night. Good luck.